This next tune is going to be Jane Oker, a tune my dad used to play a lot, and I love it as well.